5 volts sinusoidal input. Decreased into 3 to 5 milliamps on this yellow cable, feeding into a 33 hertz low pass filter going into an instrumental amplifier, amplified into nearly 500 to 600 millivolts, feeding into Arduino, going into the laptop with a USB serial, serial USB port, running on HTML5 Canvas. That's the graph. As you can see, the maximal amplitude is set at 5 volts, or the equivalent number is 1023. And you have the analog read from the Arduino. 5 volts becomes 1023. Here we go.